Hello, lads and lassies, and welcome back to Return to Castle Wolfenstein Part 9. Before we get into it, if you do enjoy this, if you like, drop a comment, subscribe for more, support me on Patreon, follow me on Instagram and Twitter, links in the description. Let's go! Oh fuck, my mouse is charging. Let's go!
Yes, sir.
Just
the American
finished.
Agent has infiltrated the X-Lab facility.
Bad time after this.
Will this fool follow me to the ends of the earth?
What are your orders here, Oberfuhrer?
Dispatch the remaining security force immediately.
And if the American gets past the security force?
Then I will deal with him.
Jawohl!
Fucking spread. Alright, let's do this. Pardon me. Pardon me. He's out! Run! Look at the game of grass like it's a fucking animal. Oh, you guys are all fucked. Oh, fuck those guys. Oh, yeah. You look like the finished product. Was it up? Apologies. Dog is a barky little shit. Right. I'm just, where do you think you're going, sir? Alright. So I'm gonna assume that I have to go all the way back and then just go down that ladder over here. God, fuck that, dude. Honestly. Right. So, back down the ladder here, is it? Up! Okay. Suppose there's nothing, there's not really a point in coming down here then. Okay. It's over here then. So where we came from. So it must be. That's where we came in. Can't get in there, we need to get in there. If we turn that on. That, okay, so that does that. So we need to get to the other side of the door and do that. Pretty sure that was a really shitty movie at one point. The other side of the door. I got it. Is the way. Do you know the way? I think I know the way. Well, you have fun with that. Bye. Must be this way. Nope. Must be this way. This way. Ow. Can suck a fire at my ass. Thank you, Lord, for all the goddamn. Uh-oh. Oh! Peek under the curtain and the curtain fired back! Fuck. Okay. We got this. God, this is a tricky one. Part of me is wishing I kind of didn't do this part tonight, but. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Ah, you. You dirty bitch. God damn it. Get him. So that only takes off all the armor. Does it kill him? It seems. Uh-oh. It worked. Ooh. What? What's the other objective? Fuck. What's the other objectives? What was the other objectives? So there's documents somewhere. Oh, hang on. I think I might know where those documents are. Yeah, got them. Cool. Wasn't sure, but yeah, that's it. All right. Ooh. Hello. Taking that. Where was it? Through here? Through here? Through here, and through here, and this is the complete wrong way. Oh fuck, I've gotten turned around again. Oh no. Uh-oh, this way? No, we have the big broken pillar. Where I got the dude. No, this way? Yeah, so the broken pillar where I got the dude. And he went face down. Yeah, it was this way because of the Death Heads logo. Here we go. Okay, cool. We got it. We got it. Cool. That was frustrating. Hopefully this next bit is not as bad. Pursue Death Head to the Uber Soldat test lab. Eliminate Death Head's Uber Soldat and locate exit proceed surface. Okay. Let's do this. Even the game knows. Oh my god. Oh, you sneaky bitch. God damn it. I'm not even going to bother. I'm just going to continue. Do what I did before. Hang on. This is never effective, though. Give up. Here we go, watch this. Do that. And then we... Boom. Ah! Who are you?
You are most impressive specimen. It will be my pleasure to dissect your piece by piece.
A what?
Let me introduce you to someone. Do not confuse him with the mere prototypes you have encountered. This is the pinnacle of all my research. Das Uber Soldat. The Super Soldier.
Oh shit, this guy looks metal as fuck. I'm gonna die a lot to him.
To watch him destroy you.
This is going to be a pain in the ass, I can already tell.
We see the superiority of the machine.
Oh my god. Ow, 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 ow. Right, I don't quite get... Oh, this is going to be fun, isn't it?
Thus we see the superior...
Das Uba, what the fuck, bro? You literally give me no time to do anything. Bro! Bro, I don't... That's some fucking bullshit. Run, 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 run! I can't do anything! Bro, bro, bro! Gimme, gimme, gimme! No! What the fuck? This is such bullshit. Blaskavits. Okay, here we go, here we go. Burn, 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 burn. No, I'm trying to... This is on easy. Flesh and blood. Suck my ass. No, no, bro, come on. Oh, you're right, it is superior. Okay, fuck it, I'm quick saving. Bro, you can't. This is a load of fucking horse shit. I actually hate this boss. This is not even fair. Oh, we see the superiority of flesh and blood. Y'all suck my fucking ass, honestly. This is not good boss design. This is awful. Ah, fuck. It's not even gonna blow up next time, is it?
We see the superiority of the machine of flesh and blood.
Thank you. No, 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 fuck you! This isn't fun. Right, fuck this. No, fuck this. No, this is just horse shit. I'm sorry, I don't even care anymore. Did that do anything? What?
That we see the superiority of the machine of flesh and blood.
Do you mean cheats aren't enabled on this fucking server?
Quite a dedicated thought.
Fuck's sake.
Carrying on so shamelessly like a proud father. Very good. I may learn something after all.
New armor makes all the difference, don't you agree? Bro, stop! You are not fun to fight!
Why not make it easier for yourself and let me finish you quickly?
Hello. Guess what, friends? Go boom, go boom, go boom, go boom! God. Right, no, I'll be back. Right, I'm back. I've turned god mode on because I'm not putting up with this shit. It's just awful. Oh yeah, come on then. Oh, it's a shame. Can't kill me. Oh, you're a fucking shit boss anyway. Fuck off. What are you doing here? Why am I using this fucking pathetic shit? Okay, turn goblin off now, though. My ass. Honestly, fuck that. That's just not fun. Oh, you can call me bad or whatever, but I don't care. Oh, he's fucking Captain America in a way. The Red Skull. We did it! Woo! Right, I'm going to leave this episode of Return to Castle Wolfenstein here. Sorry I had to cheat, but that was just unfair. So, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, if you do enjoy this, don't forget to like, drop a comment, subscribe for more. You can support me on Patreon. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Links in the description, and I'll catch you in the next one. Cheers.